August 8th, day after Chicago's TriStar is ended. Met a lot of cool YouTubers, guys and a girl. So it was a blast. I'll just show a recap of most of the pickups. K-Midas was doing some looking for me on Thursday, I believe it was, before I got there, and picked up this Tony Romo for me for my set. Paid him back for that, but thanks for that, Bob. I think that was the only one that was actually out there that I saw. Let's see. We got BT. BT sets me up with the 1825 Steven Jackson out of National Treasures. A 127 out of 250 of Merlin Olsen out of Certified. And then 11 out of 75. Look at that. Steven Jackson, look at that. Look at that. Ain't no cheesy patch is what that's supposed to be, friend. So BT, damn you. Awesome, BT actually talked this year. I thought that was really neat. Great guy, man. Seriously, great guy. Sick the Fur sets me up with this Donnie Avery out of SB Authentics. And he sets me up with this Donnie Avery out of SB Authentics. And then the Sicto pieces of Isaac Bruce. Number 2 of 10, 2011 Nationals. Chris outdoes himself every time. I don't know how you can beat it after a while. You're going to be stuck at one point. Amazing stuff, amazing stuff. Let's see what else we got here. Jason Christo sets me up with a sweet 04, numbered 4 of 85. Crazy Legs Hirsch cut auto out of black. And then he was nice enough to give me a custom card. If you notice, there's a circuit board in there, like it'd be something digital. It's got some hair on it. Read the back of this. It says, congratulations, you have received a piece of Digital Gorilla's ass. This piece of ass was obtained from several YouTubers after the douchebag showed his ass in a supposed Brandt video. I hope you enjoy this piece of YouTube history. Enjoy your memorabilia card. Bleep you, LT, one of one. So, that is a piece of a Digital Gorilla, apparently. Very nice, very creative. Very creative. Dawkins 311 hooks me up with a 5 of 50 Henry Ellard. Nice paint patch there. And then a very sickly Steven Jackson out of 04 Prestige. That's a rookie. That's right. That's numbered 49 out of 50. So thank you, Will. Let's see, where else am I at? Magdorn, even though he's a fellow Rams collector, still hooks me up with the Gilliard and a nice slideshow of Donnie Avery. I was really thinking about doing that step, man. I like those slides like that. Let's see, AR Falcs, 7.7s. Nice Marty Gilliard. Ollie Mattson, numbered 1 out of 25. That I'm pretty sure I helped him bid up on eBay because I was going after that. Very nice two color. Rest in peace, Ollie. And then at a 2000 Leaf. Check that bad man Majano. Mmm! So glittery and sexy. It's like a rainbow. It's like a rainbow on cardboard. So, Michael, always a pleasure. Always a bridesmaid, never a bride. Something like that. I don't know. But I love you. Love you. And, while we're on the subject of the Wilkies, K-Midas rolls in typical fashion. 3 out of 25. Tom Fierce, Crazy Legs Hirsch, Norm Van Brocklin, Ollie Mattson, all two colors. Damn it, son. That is, I do stare at this card a lot. I'm sorry. I need to keep going. 24 out of 25. Mark Bulger, Kurt Warner, and Roman Gabriel. All on card. Bob is a myth. Bob is a myth and a legend. All in the same thing. Let's see, I got Josh Johnson 55 hooked me up with this Bruce Pennant and a piece of jersey. I think it was him. I think. And then, I think Ryan, IM140. Someone talking at Holt. And then there's this Torrey Holt 405 refractor. Oh, I got to meet Maya, 20 out of 25. Sorry if I'm messing up who gave me these. Man, I showed up and it was just like an all-out crazy fest. 2 out of 10, Steven Jackson of Absolute. Also, Seth Diaz card. I did not have that many Kurt Warner or Steven Jackson, so seriously, everybody was awesome. Let's see what else happened. I pulled this Jack Ham quad. Number 13 and 25 out of black. Did a Brandon Pettigrew. Ironically, I pulled one in Baltimore last year at the Nationals, and then I pulled another Charles Connerly. I think it's Connerly. Yeah, Charles Connerly cut. So, 2 for 2 on those. A Cushing auto, a Ramsey's Barden auto. And then I actually pulled another cut of Crazy Legs on my own too, so man, this is good times, see? Good times with everybody. One of the show pickups, Tom Fears cut, 7 of 7. Shout out to you, 7 of 7. IM140, freaking blew me out of the water. Saturday night, the triple. Deacon Jones, Merlin Olsen, Rosie Greer. All that's missing is Lamar Lundy for the first and foursome. GC is me. Set me up with a nice Holt, part of the Ram logo on that side there. Let's see what else. I pulled this out of certified. Scale Sayers, numbered 37 of 50. Nice patch. And then IM140 comes rolling back by after he gives me that triple with this Ollie Madsen. It's a nice three color. There's a little bit of gold up in the corner there. Kind of hard to see, but crazy. Then pulled Brandon Spikes. Don Maynard. There's Joe Green. And who is that? Jason Christo. Those that at me was busting a box of threads. Gilliard and Bradford. And that's pretty much about it, man. I think, yeah. Oh, I pulled a Dicker. GC is me, hooked me up with an Austin Pettis. I pulled a Paul Warfield. And I don't remember who set me up with the Mark Bulger. There's a lot of beers going on by that time. So, that's about all I know. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I really had a blast meeting those guys in Baltimore. Shit, I keep saying it. Chicago. And, can't wait to do it again. What do you think, Merlin? Merlin, what do you think? You like it? What are you doing? Hanging out with Nico? Yeah. That's what you guys are doing. All right, man. Pleasure. Nettles got me. Bing.